Hello, my friend. This is Ada Road TV, and today I bring you a review of this place. Robert is here, Frustam. Here you're going to find a variety of tropical and exotic fruit that you can find all year around. Robert is here. Most of these fruit are growing by Robert and most of the farming around this place and homestead. Here you're going to find a smoothie, shake, and fruit plate made by the people of Robert is here. Also, you're going to find vegetables. They are growing by Robert also and the farmer around this place in here. And you're going to find also a variety of homemade food, seasoning, candy. You're going to find coconut water and coconut, sugar cane, mame zapote, mango, banana, all grown naturally without chemicals. You're going to find seasoning, all kind of seasoning made by the people of Robert is here. And also you're going to find gravies and salad dressing and all this product made by Robert. Look how beautiful they look. These are all homemade things, products, gravies. And also, let me tell you that he had a more tasty honey with all kind of flavor. They used to give you to taste before the pandemic, but now you have to buy it. But if anything that you buy at Robert is here is recommended, they want to be good. And when you are waiting for your check on your fruit plate, you can enjoy this music, play live music. Also, you can sit outside with your children and let your children to play in the playground that Robert has. He also have a little suit full of wonderful animals. He has exotic birds. He has all kind of animals in this little suit. And then your children can spend a beautiful day. And then you can walk around and look the antique, the Robert had, or this machinery that was used to work the land and the farm. He had amazing collection of antique. They are used for working the land. And also you can see he owned also all this airplane. They also, I think, I might guess, they was used to spray maybe some kind of fertilizer or fungicide for the plant. You can bring your children here and show all this thing that I don't think they're going to see it again in other places. Only a Robert is here. If you like this video, please like and share, make a comment, share it with your friend. If you didn't subscribe to my channel, please do so, so you can keep watching my video. And also, I'm going to ask you to activate the notification bell. That way, YouTube will notify you every time I post a new video. This is a channel dedicated to charity, to help children that live in orphanage, orphan children. So if you subscribe, you will be helping orphan children around the world. Thank you very much for your support.